Welcome, everyone. It's good to see so many friends here, so many family, neighbors, co-workers. It's such a special time that you can actually be here with us. We really do appreciate you coming to celebrate the life of Margaret Johnston. Before we get going, I just want to share with you a couple of announcements that you should probably be aware of. After the service today in the lobby, we are going to have some food. And so you're welcome to stay, have some good conversation, you know, share some memories if you can stay. If you can't, that's fine. But we'd love to see you and talk to you some more after the service. And for those who may be wondering, we will not be making a trip to the cemetery today. That's going to be something the family will do in a couple of days. So one last thing I'll just mention. We are live streaming this on Facebook for those of you who have that technology and have somebody somewhere who wants to watch what we're doing here today and watch the celebration of life on Margaret Johnston's Facebook page. There will be a live stream there as well. So we've come to remember our mother, our grandmother, sister, aunt, and friend, Margaret Johnston. I'm going to call her Grandma Margaret because that's how she was known in our household. But we don't mourn today the way the world normally mourns. There's no doubt that we're saddened and that we won't be able to have conversations with Margaret again here. But we know with certainty that she is home with her Lord. She had an incredible faith. And for those who trust in the Lord Jesus, we'll see her again. And so this is not goodbye. It's see you soon, Grandma. What I'd like to do is invite you all now to stand as we're going to sing together. Great is thy faithfulness.